Hey guys! Welcome to something. I don't know what this is. It looks like a button. I gotta move my bike to press it. I press the button. Apparently this is a game because this is a Dan Mullins game. And a Devolver Digital game. I have no idea.
Okay. Time to figure out what's on this thing.
Okay. What the fuck? Just kidding! I know what game we're playing! Welcome to Inscryption. So, I know this game already came out and was already popular. I tried to play it! Did not go so well? Then my computer I wasn't really good at it. I was like, oh yeah, blah, blah, blah. But then, yeah. But, oh, right, you're, wait, right, I have to do voices, shit. What? Is everything okay? That was a first. Is the game fine? I wanted to pause it. I'm sorry. Ow, a little bit. Anyway. So, yeah, I... Oh, God. The mouse is laggy. Oh no. Oh Jesus. Okay, well, anyway. Anyway, yeah. Fuck, what was I gonna say? Oh, right. I played a little bit of it before. That was a long time ago when it was popular. I'm still gonna play it because I still want to play it. But, why is everything preventing me from talking? God damn it. So yeah. So, but then I just wasn't really good at it. And then, I mean, I don't care about hype. Hype has never stopped me in the past. Nor will it, because I'm still gonna play some games that I want to play. What else? Oh, right. So that happened, and then my old computer, basically shitted on itself and then died, so I couldn't play it. And then Omni had, as I said, Omni has another job. And then, like, actually, no, that was, I'm telling the timeline out of order. What, so then, I tried to get another editor. They didn't do shit. So, I fired them basically as quickly as I hired them. So yeah, so they've just been collecting dust. You're never gonna see them, by the way. I don't plan to release those. But then, so they were collecting dust on my flash drive that I have. I'm gonna. It seems like a bit much. I'm gonna lower it to 60. So yeah, they were sitting on the flash drive, and then Omni got a job. And then we were talking about me editing. So this is gonna be, so this video is also, so as much as I love this video, and like, I'm gonna enjoy this series, this video is my first video editing. So, spare me. Hello me. Hello future me, I should say. So yeah, so I'm editing this series. How things are gonna work from this point on, basically, is I will edit like either me or Omni will edit series, or if it's like Among Us, we will cash grab. What if Omni wants to edit? If Omni is like desperate for money and wants to edit Among Us, they can. Right now we're going back and forth right now, but I imagine we're just gonna be like, all right, do you want to do this one, or do you want me to do this one? Or I say, hey, you do this one because I don't want to do this one. That type of thing. But yeah, so this is gonna be my series that I'm gonna edit. I'm just now gonna edit. Yeah, I know I did stuff. I got to the second boss, but that was like 6 videos in. I suck at this game. I just need a refresh and remind myself. Oh God, right. Yes, please remind me. I have forgotten.
Allow me to remind you.
Oh, God. Okay, but hold on. Options. All right. Why do you shush, God damn it, hold on. Okay. So I applied stuff. I messed with the options, that's what I meant to say. I have no idea why this is still laggy. But yeah, play the squirrel card. Yes, okay. Now play your stoat. Oh wait.
Play the squirrel card, now play your stoat.
I forgot I have a voice.
Sacrifices must be made.
Sacrifice the squirrel!
An honorable death. Play the stoat.
Okay.
Wolves require 2 sacrifices. You don't have enough. Ring the bell at the end of your turn and commence.
Thank you.
And then the same for me, right?
My turn. Your stoat stands in the way of my coyote. My coyote dealt 2 damage to your stoat. That means your stoat's health is 2 less.
Squirrel!
How dull.
What? Fuck you. Right, so since I can't play anything, I'm just gonna attack. Hey!
Because you are learning, I will pass.
Alright.
Again, the choice. A random guard from your deck, or the certainty.
Squirrel, please, because I'm gonna play a wolf.
The wolf demands 2 sacrifices.
Sacrifice the squirrel!
Easy. Let me recall your story.
What? My phone, why do you buzz? I don't care who's going live. Shuffeth. I forgot I had to put my phone on silent whenever I recorded. Hoif.
You are lost deep in the forest. A single path revealed itself.
Ooh. Such mystery. This will be a longer series. Like, I will record longer. I don't think I'll do an hour. Unless I... Come on, pop, you stupid finger. Thank you. Thank you for popping, but... whatever. Excuse me. I don't even think I heard that. Or you heard that all. But yeah, at the very least, it's gonna be 40 minutes. At most, I think it's gonna be somewhere near 2 hours. Somewhere near there. And unless it's like, oh yes, epic boss battle, then I'll just go until I finish the boss battle, obviously. But yeah.
Citizens of the forest approach you tentatively. The aquatic, cautious adder. Damage from its poison bite is always lethal. The undying cat. Sacrificing the poor beast does not kill it. Only one may grace your paltry deck.
Okay. Touch of Death, when a card bearing this sigil damages another creature, that creature perishes. Many lives, when a card bearing this sigil is sacrificed, it does not perish. I'm gonna go with cat!
Another
What the fuck?
You came across an abandoned sack. An abandoned sack. You found a squirrel in a bottle. Break it in case of emergency. And have a second. Another useful implement. I'll allow you to tip the scales with it. Three is as much as you can carry.
Why can't I take the sack? The sack is clearly right there. Why can I not take the backpack?
Hold on. Okay. I cannot look at the rule book.
Because I know there's something in the rule book I want to have.
Unless I already marked it down.
So I may have found what I'm looking for. It may be already in my thing. I haven't looked at other pages. I'm quickly doing that now, but I don't think it is. I will... It shall be confirmed and or denied when I look in the book, the actual book. And I will do it on a different page, just so I know. And if it is the same code, then I just won't. So I'll just have that page up until proven otherwise.
You were ambushed while crossing some rough terrain.
Uh-oh.
You didn't sacrifice me. How kind. Maybe you'll help me?
Take your turn.
Play along for now.
You may now see my moves ahead of time.
What are you playing? A wolf cub.
Fledgling. A card bearing this sigil will grow into a more powerful form after one turn on the board.
Oh! This may be what I'm looking for.
Need I remind you, your items may help.
I'm looking for something. You shush.
It was in the card ability section. I do know that. I don't know why I went back all those so far then.
It was... Okay, so it is... it is this. So... Damn. No! Fuck! I didn't mean to... Well! I can play the squirrel and the stoat! Or I meant I can play the cat and the stoat.
Here we go.
Sacrifice the squirrels!
Yes. And then you cost two. Okay, so that shall be my play, dear sir.
So I will try these codes. I don't know if they will work or not, but we shall see.
Mind the ambitious wolf cub. Swiftly.
Okay, so you have one more turn. Okay. Play you there.
The River Snapper demands two sacrifices.
Sacrifice the squirrel!
that's gonna be my play. I should definitely up my stoat and my river snapper.
Pick up on pet the flies of our creatures and protect directly.
Okay. Okay. Do I have any other one? No, I don't. Okay. Okay. Squirrel. Play the squirrel. Sacrifice the squirrels! I feel like that's gonna be a thing this series. Ha ha ha! Take that, biatch! Oh, you're not playing anything. Okay. And then another Wurf. Another card?
The young wolf cub grows into a wolf after a single turn.
Okay.
The meek sparrow.
Sparrow! Haha! That's... future me, put up a picture every time I say Spiro. No, I feel like that's gonna be too hard on myself. But every time Sparrow, kind of like this, is on board, just replace this image with Spearow.
The meek Spearow. An inexpensible but feeble flying creature.
How do I get this off? That's my question. Airborne, a card bearing the sigil will strike an opponent directly, even if there's a creature opposing it. I'm gonna go with Sparrow. Spearow.
You looked upon your menagerie and selected a healthy host.
Pick me. Of course, Stoat. Stabbeth. What an honor. So my Stoat now flies! Was this? Oh God!
Behold my totem. Inscribe my canine cards with the airborne sigil.
This feels like an actual game, and I'm impressed by that. He's completely insane. You see that, right? No care for the rules. Pathetic, really. Only keep me around to watch me suffer. Only keeps me around to watch me suffer. I want to see something.
And this isn't gonna be a, like a quick thing. Okay, so low is the lowest it can go. So, and then medium. Medium didn't change all that well. Or change all that much. Squirrel. Okay. Okay. Ooh, I'm getting hungry. Sacrifice the squirrel! Okay. Back on the board. I should have played the cat first! No! That's what I meant to do. I meant to play the cat first, then the stoat! Shot! Alright, I'm not playing. I'm not grabbing the squirrel. Oh well. Fuck it.
My totem has granted my coyote the power of flight.
Okay. Oh god, hi! I have a wolf. Fuck, I need the squirrel. Fuck, I really fucked myself over. Cat. Sacrifice the squirrel! Place there. And then I can't draw anymore. Fuck, I'm dead! Oh shit, I'm dead. Okay, so there's this puzzle. Oh, by hand. I saw that. Wonder what that is. So, 315. Okay. Okay. Oh, well, I just blew that out. What is this? Looks like a squirrel holding a dagger. It's probably what it is. What is this? I don't like that. What's these? Oh! Oh, so I can have this! I can have the hammer and the... Oh, that the wand.
Let me explain something to you.
Oh yeah, it's my health.
That was one of two mistakes you can make here.
Wait a minute! But
there's another one that I would rather have halves. That's three. Excuse me, sir, but can I have that one, please?
If you make another mistake, I must sacrifice you. Now, where were we? Ah, yes. Lost.
Okay, fuck.
The Proud Wolf, if you're just contender.
Then a sparrow. Spearow, I should say. So it wasn't this. Okay. Okay. Then I need to write down. Then I need to write it down, what it is. I'm not gonna pick the wolf, because I already have the wolf. I'm considering between skunk and sparrow. Stinky, the creature opposing a card bearing the sigil loses one power. I think I'm gonna go with skunk. Okay, so I know what this is already, and I know what this is, but for the sake of the Let's Play, I'm doing this.
You came across a small group of survivors. Faces shrunken from starvation, they huddled around a campfire. They looked upon your group of creatures and beckoned.
Come! One of your creatures by the fire,
one said.
One by the fire, not one of hands of power,
said another. You notice one of the survivors wiping drool from their mouth.
Okay, so I have my stoat, my river snapper, my skunk, and my cat. For right now, I'm gonna make the cat plus one power. A G in front of the N. Why couldn't it have just been Nash?
Without a word, you pulled the cat. You pulled the cat from the fire and left.
Bah, people, I'm out of there. What are you playing? A grizzly! Oh, that's gonna be a problem. Sacrifice that, place that there. Do that, sacrifice that, but that's... Okay. Ow! Oh God! Okay. Oh Jesus Christ. Place the squirrel. Sacrifice the squirrel! Play that. That still stays.
That's my play.
Okay.
Oh, the wolf is dead! Shit! Okay. Use that. Play a squirrel for right now. And just do that. Slowly get my health back up. I'm in a fine pickle! I am in a fine pickle! Okay. Sacrifice the squirrel! Okay. Okay! Okay, 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 okay. We're back in the middle! Woo! There's a way out for both of us. It's somewhere in this foul cabin.
The second time will tear you to shreds.
I can't attack. Okay. River Snapper. Woo! I did it! Alright, so I'm gonna go up this way because I wanna upgrade more stuff. Enhance power and all that.
The cunning raven. It blight up on the skies. The watchful bullfrog. It leaps in the way of attacking flyers.
And then there's another sparrow. Sparrow.
I need... But...
Bullfrog. I needed the bullfrog the most. Ah!
A group of starving survivors stood around a dying campfire.
Fuck, I inhaled wrong. Shit! Ah! Ah, oh, fuck. There's room for a creature around the fire, one said. The warmth will enhance its health, said another. Oh, I'm not doing that voice for a while. Aw, oh, shit. Ow. One of the survivors said nothing at all, but could not stop licking their lips.
No way.
What is your health? 3?
As long as I don't get you in front of a wolf, I think that's fine. So you're pretty much fine right now. You're good. You're good. You're definitely good. I'm not doing you. As long as I don't get you in front of anything like a wolf, you're fine. I'm gonna do my cat. I know I'm putting a lot of stuff in my cat right now, but right now it's gonna be my cat.
The health of the cat was enhanced by the warmth. As one of the survivors began pulling a knife from their pocket, you withdrew.
Okay.
Oh, here we go.
The trees seemed close in around you.
a twisted prospector.
Whoa. He's doing the prospector again? Easy, boss. The meal is the key.
Okay, so aim for the mule. Squirrel, and then... I'm going to play the stoat. Oh. Sacrifice the squirrel! How could I forget such an easy task?
This butt? You sure?
Yes, I'm sure. Don't question my methods! I really need to upgrade my stoat. Ah! So now that I have that cornered, I can attack it all I like. So I need to get a squirrel. How much is a river snapper? River snapper is... I only have one. The fuck? Okay. He's got another coyote coming in, so... And I am attacking this turn, so, okay. So, until I get something stronger, I will not be putting the squirrel there, or the bullfrog there. I am getting a wolf. Until I get a wolf, nothing's going there to attack that mule. Oh, God.
Ow.
Okay. I think I'm gonna lose this. Yep. Probably gonna lose this. Or not. Okay, I have no ones anymore, so just... One sacrifice is anymore, so I just attack. Wolfrag is dead. Shit. Okay. Get the squirrel. Play the squirrel. Play the squirrel. Oh, right. Sacrifice the squirrel! Squirrels! Place that there. And then attack. You got a mole. What does the mole do? Oh, fuck! Oh, okay! Wow! I really underestimated that. Welp! Shit! More gold for me! Wait, hold on, stop! You don't want to do this! Let's bargain! Forgot he did that. Oh! So, I want to quickly talk about something. Memento mori.
Your very own death card. It's quite plain at the moment, isn't it?
It's not gonna matter because they're both the same.
We can put them to good use. Please, choose a card. Choose a card to draw the cost from.
They're both the same.
A cost of 2 blood from the wolf.
Yep. Okay, so the attack doesn't matter right now because they're both one. What matters is the health. I'm gonna go for the River Snapper.
1 power and 6 health from the River Snapper. Now choose a card from which we will extract the sigils.
The cat has been your what is this one? Many lives, when a card bearing this sigil is sacrificed, it does not perish. Yeah, this honestly works more for me than this. I think. I don't know. They're both good. But it... Actually, wait a minute. A thought just popped into my head. Oh. Okay, that's... Oh, fuck. Not what I meant to press. Okay, there! Woo! Okay, thank God. 2, 7, 3. Okay, I have it down now. Mwah! Where was it? Look! Omni's in this too! Ha ha ha! Yay! I'll show this to Omni. I don't know how, but I'll show it to them. Fuck. I think I'm gonna go with cat because I've used the cat more. Because the skunk isn't really all that useful unless it attacks. But, wait, no, fucking, I'm dumb. This is my memento. So, okay. So, yes, I will use Stinky from the skunk. Now, this. I am not going to put Bill or the Comic Kid at all. What I am going to do instead is I'm going to write a comic book characters. Or characters that, like, star in or came from comic books-esque things. Because I have Harley Quinn on here, but she's not a... She is a comic book character, but she didn't come from a comic book. I will go with... I need a dice. Give me a dice. Give me this dice. I'm rolling a 1, 2, 3, 4-sided die. Because I have 4 decisions, and I want to make one of those 4 decisions. 2. Okay, this will be... Deadpool.
There is now but one final matter.
Yes, and what is that matter? Oh! Okay.
Are you ready?
Give me 1 second. Oh, God. Woof. Yes, I'm ready.
need to smile.
Oh. Well, fuck you. Isn't the beginning kind of like Kung Fu Panda? Future me, I want to see if that is... you're probably already on it. Never mind, I'll shut the fuck up. Yes, here we go again. Another challenger. Not really, though. Perhaps it's time.
Perhaps you can understand bones. The resourceful possum costs 2 bones. You gain a bone when one of those creatures perishes for any reason.
Last save 1 minute ago. Okay, so I am going to end it here. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys liked it, please leave a like, subscribe, ring the bell for notifications, check out some other active playthroughs on my channel, like, I need to move my shit. I really need to reorganize this because I, yeah, okay. Anyway. Current playthroughs. Minecraft, League of Legends, Among Us, Tell Me Why, and Steven Universe Save the Light. Some old playthroughs, some finished playthroughs and one-offs that I have done are... Deepest Sword, Skeletack, Journey, My Name Is You, and Would You Rather. But yeah, so with that, I will see you guys in the next issue. See ya!